What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the next Team Deathmatch. Alright, so gonna be rocking out on this map called Magma. So this should be a fun one. Excited to do my first match ever on Magma, so should be a good one. Alright, let's get the music going and then we will rock and roll. Alright, looks like we're all ready to go. Who's ready for this? Ready? Ready? Hang on, hang on. Wait, got this. Oh, I love doing that. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was close. Damn it. I was trying to get fancy there and it didn't work. Just couldn't explode it fast enough. I feel like I got close, though. I should have just gone for the simple kill. I actually didn't realize he was going to show up there. I was kind of just throwing it just for shits and grins. Yeah, this is kind of cool looking, though. Very cool looking map. Obviously, you know, all the lava and shit. Yeah, I love the looks of this place. Fucking badass. Fucking badass shit. Huh, that's interesting. Yeah, I love looking at, like, all these little posters and shit. Some of them are kind of funny. I fucking love doing that. Oh, it's so good. Bye bye. Got revenge for my buddy. Ooh. Got some Japanese soda and shit there. What the fuck? Is this a vending machine that has... Oh, premium frozen food. That's weird. A vending machine that sells, like, premium frozen food? That is weird. Is that an actual thing in Japan? That's actually kind of awesome, but, like, also kind of weird. Huh. Wonder if that is an actual thing. never gets old. This is kind of cool looking. Oh my god, the fucking eyes move. That's freaking funny. That isn't though. That fucking sucks. Captain Fuckface over there. Oh yeah, look at me. I'm using a sniper. Yeah, well, snipers are fucking pussies. Revenge time, bitch! Answer for the sin of using a sniper. Anyone who uses snipers is a fucking pussy. Little pussy ass bitch. Yeah, this is a really cool looking map. A lot of nice scenery on this one. Very cool shit. Fucking goddamn it. Oh, I love that. Love it so much. I didn't even see that guy. I was looking right over there and I didn't even see him. The fuck? Maybe I'll run this thing, see if I have any more luck. Well, so far so good. Yeah, sometimes when I'm not having luck with my main weapon, I just switch to my secondary, see if I can have a little more luck. And sometimes it helps. Sometimes I'm just not feeling the main weapon, so I switch to the secondary, and it ends up going pretty well sometimes. Other times it doesn't go very well, but, you know. Still, it's always nice to have a secondary option to work with. In case you just can't get into a good rhythm with the main weapon. You just switch out to the secondary, see if you can get something going. I thought someone was shooting at me. Holy shit. Someone's using RPGs besides me. Thought I was the only one who did shit like that. Got him.
Hunter killer drone ready for deployment.
How about that?
Headed for the lights, headed for the city, headed for my future if you're not too
ready for this. Hang on, ready, ready. Yeah, bitch. 100% unnecessary, but I loved it anyway. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna get him from that far away. I was actually gonna try to blow up the car. Blow his ass up along with it. But hey, whatever works, right? Now I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna put a sentry gun on this map. And it doesn't really matter, because I mean, this match is already almost over. So, don't really fucking matter, I guess. Oh, yeah, this might not be a bad spot. Not bad at all, actually. That's a pretty sweet ass spot for a sentry gun. Yeah, how about that? Switching out to my secondary seems to have worked somewhat well. Yeah, I was able to get something going there. It's pretty sweet. Again, that's why I said sometimes, you know, I like to switch out to my secondary. If I'm not having much luck with my primary. Nice. Alright, well guys, that'll do for that one. Peace out.